everybody to another episode of State Line ED and Petter crumpled niggas between a half cap rock and a hard place. This was heavy, Petter. Real heavy. The runway will now be down California Street as GX, Supreme, and them have come together and made Welcome to Candyland. Do you know that making hill bombing fashionable can be dangerous? People will now be trying to bomb hills for box logos. The GX niggas are not all right. Sean Green, I learned something about you. I didn't know you knew what a foot drag was. Maybe the Texas kicked in, he was like, what am I doing on this hill? And he put his foot down. But then you redeemed yourself on the same hill and you have now made Speed Wobbles your bottom bitch. Rodney Mullen did it to Primo, and you have done it to Speed Wobbles. You just get out, like kinda how like The Rock gets out safely in every movie. Like, nigga, you are, what the fuck? How? As more toy parts pumped like the pacemaker itself, we got to see Leo. And if that was your band, that music is awful. The Jeremy Rogers of country western music, but that probably wasn't even your band. So let's just act like I didn't say that. But if it was, the things I said earlier stand. But other than that, you got the manual sketchy game. There's a very few occurrences where you have to hold your breath during a manual. Have you ever seen what a nolly flip can do to a man? Have you seen the Primo, the go up your ass? They're all the wrong things the nolly flip chooses. You go nolly flip out on a freeway? What's wrong with you? It's just too amazing. You know what I'm saying? If the music thing don't work out, nigga, you got skating, okay? And Matt Bennett and them, and that back-to-back moment. Also, that switch from board, oh my God. That back-to-back moment y'all had was real solid. That's not even back-to-back. That's I am your back. We are one. Fusion dance. We are together. There's no separate. I am your back skin. That is me. I'm now behind you. This week's damn why, nigga? Bye, nigga. No, nigga. Go, nigga. Leave the park now. Never return. I would say we take care of you, but I'm almost positive you're a superhero. So just go peacefully. We don't want no smoke.
Ta-da.
Got kind of stumped watching Plazication, whatever that shit is called. Gustav Tonesson, who has a very clean resume of doing amazing tricks all over whenever he skateboards. Since we're family, I want to look with y'all. Why are these three switch flips so ugly? Okay, there's not a crack there. There's three non-crack. Okay, so this nigga just doesn't care anymore. That's fine. He's a film. He doesn't really give a shit. Have you ever seen him do bad stuff? Hell no. Not once. Because Gustav equals clean. Mr. Clean. Bleach wipes. You ever do that in your tub, nigga? Brand new. That whole ring, y'all don't get the ring? That's me? Okay, all right. Imagine being Glenn Mitchellfelder. 3 days later, watching Nick Merlino do your same rail in a foundation video. Come to your hood, take your trick. All the deception, but you gotta remember one thing, Glenn, is you will never be able to switch back three like Nick Merlino. Neither will anybody else on this planet. That nigga has that trick down. Pack, back, pocket, got it. Shit. And to Curtis Ovo, I don't know what type of skate menopause you have evolved into and stepped into a new realm of I got this shit. And if you need your white pants dry cleaned anytime, I'm pretty sure there's somebody that'll clean them shits, dude, they're dirty. And if you're near Glenn's hood, you could just clean them with his tears, cause he's feeling that. Oh yeah, oh yeah. This is good night from another episode of Skate Line NBD, and this man is in his DDR bag with a 540 Revolution. I can never play that game and I can dance my ass off. Another episode of Skate Line NBD is done, and I know it gets repetitive. It sounds kind of bad, but bro, trust me. Two links. Click them hoes. You never know what happened. You might have missed some. Oh, you didn't talk about that, bitch. Probably. Did you click? All right. Fuck, get mad at me, nigga.